Do you remember the first time you tried on that dress? Or do you remember the first time you tried on makeup? Do you even remember the time you did that? It was so nice when you did that. You really enjoyed it, didn't you? A little bit too much. Do you remember? Keep enjoying it, but you don't. I don't get it. Using it to fill some hole in your life or something. I don't know. It just feels good when I do it. I don't know. I just really like wearing that dress. Or, you know, I really want dyed hair or wearing heels or talking with a really feminine voice. Is that such a bad thing? It's... You're the one that surrounded yourself in anime women, calling one of them your wife or some shit. Meanwhile, I don't even know. It's just... I'm so fucked up. I don't know why. I just can't... Is it so wrong to enjoy this? Does it have to be? Can't I just be a fucking girl or something? I hate myself. I don't know why. Nobody will understand me. People will just think I'm weird. I don't... I'm not trans enough to be trans. I'm not actually trans, though, am I? It's just some fucked up fetish of mine. I don't know. I don't know. Somebody, please help me. For God's sake, please help me. I can't repress this either. I've been trying so hard to, you know, hide this secret of mine, but it won't go away. I've been trying everything. It won't go away.
Thank you.
It haunts your mind, doesn't it? It's okay to feel this. Feel that energy swarming inside of you. Jen, Jennifer, it's okay to be this. Thank you.
Thank you.
first time you tried on that dress? Or do you remember the first time you tried on makeup? Do you even remember the time you did that? It was so nice when you did that. You really enjoyed it, didn't you? A little bit too much. Do you remember? Keep enjoying it, but you don't. I don't know. I don't get it. Using it to fill some hole in your life or something. I don't know. It just feels good when I do it. I don't know. I just really like wearing that dress, or, you know, I really want dyed hair, or wearing heels, or talking with a really feminine voice. Is that such a bad thing? It's... You're the one that surrounded yourself in anime women, calling one of them your wife or some shit. Meanwhile, I don't even know. So fucked up. Don't know why. I just can't. Is it so wrong to enjoy this? Does it have to be? Can't I just be a fucking girl or something? I hate myself. I don't know why. Nobody will understand me. People will just think I'm weird. I'm not trans enough to be trans. I'm not actually trans, though, am I? It's just some fucked up fetish of mine. I don't know. I don't know! Please help me. For God's sake, please help me. I can't repress this either. I've been trying so hard to, you know, hide this secret of mine, but it won't go away. I've been trying everything. It won't go away. I'm just so fucked up.
It haunts your mind, doesn't it? It's okay to feel this. Feel that energy swarming inside of you.